Good morning, dear children. As you all know, in our online class, we are preparing for the next concept test and we are preparing at school and festivals around us. Dear children, it is important that we continue reading, writing and practicing our topics that we have done earlier. Today, we are again going to do air around us. Though I will not take us through the chapter, we will do some of the important points that we need to remember and then we will move to our textual exercise and the worksheet for the day. This is page number 65. Write today's date. You will quickly write the date. It is 10/3/21. Please remember, tomorrow there will be no videos and no online class as it is a national holiday. On the occasion of Mahashivratri, we will be not having any classes or videos, okay? Air around us, page number 65. We cannot see air, but we can feel it. Moving air is called wind. There is air in our lungs too when we breathe in and breathe out. Sometimes air becomes dirty because of the dirt and the smoke, and that's why we need to ensure that we keep our surrounding as clean as possible. Do not think that this is not my job, I'm a child, I don't need to do this. That kind of attitude is wrong and not to be followed by anyone, okay? We should always respect the air around us and learn that keeping the environment clean is important. Let's do the exercises. Dash is all around us. Air, A-I-R, air is all around us. We cannot dash air, we cannot see air, but what can we do? We can feel air. We can dash air, we can feel, F-E-E-L. See how neatly I'm writing and I'm using cursive writing to write. If you know the spellings, which I have been telling you again and again, that it's important that you know your spellings, all of these things, my dear children, will become easier for you to do. Okay? Please make sure that you're following the instructions that Neha ma'am is giving you. Moving air is called wind, W-I-N-D, wind. A soft wind is called breeze. What is a strong wind called? It's a storm, remember. So again, air is all around us. We cannot see air. We can feel air. Moving air is called wind. A soft wind is called breeze. If you want, it's only hardly one page complete, though it is given on two pages. I will still suggest, before doing the textual exercises, do the reading of your English, your EVS chapter. It is very important that we solve this properly. Write T for true and F for false. We can see air, absolutely false, F. Moving air is called a storm, false, it is called a wind. Tires are filled with water, false. There is air in our lungs, true. Air is always clean, false. Air gets dirty as well. So we can see air, false. Moving air is called a storm, false. Tires are filled with water, false. There is air in our lungs, true. Air is always clean, false. Okay? Match the following. Air, and let's see what is here. A strong wind cannot be seen. Filled with air, wind dries our clothes. So air cannot be seen. Wind dries our clothes. Breeze, a soft wind. Football, filled with air. Moving air is wind. How does wind help us? It helps us to dry our clothes, right? It helps us to see even the things which can be lifted high up in the air because of its less weight. What is a storm? A strong wind is called a storm. How can we feel air inside us? When we breathe through our lungs, we can feel air inside us. We come to the topic for the day. We are going to do quickly write your section E. This is air around us, worksheet number 3, today's date. Your roll number you already know and your full name. Answer in one word. The clue box is filled with it. We are going to take a help of it. Air blowing sailboat. To send out air from the mouth is called blowing. When do you do blowing? Think. When do you blow? You know, when you cut your cake, you blow air out of your mouth so that the candles that are lit up can be shut off. Yes, that is called blowing. A type of boat is sailboat. Sailboat actually completely operates and sails because of the wind. If the wind is provided to the flag that is there, then the sailboat moves ahead. We cannot see it, but we can feel it. Air. A-I-R. Air. Complete the given sentences. In your body, air is in your dash. L-U-N-G-S. Lungs. Which is located in your... Your air is located in your... Quickly tell me. Where is it located? In your body, air is in your lung, which is located in your... Where is it located? Where are the lungs located? Lungs are located in your... There's only 1, 2, 3.